Okay, the first question is how to pair the remote with the board. Okay, first, let's turn on the remote. Three press on the power button. 1, 2, 3. Okay, you will feel a vibration. And you could see three LED here. The LED LED in the middle, that's blink right. That means the connection status between the remote and the board. So it's the right means it's disconnected, and when connected, it will turn green. And this green LED, that means the battery of the remote. So when the battery capacity is from 25% to 100%, so it will be green. And if the battery is less than 25%, it will be red. And if the battery is under 2.5%, it will blink red. Okay, and the LED one in the left, that indicates the battery of the board. Because now it's disconnected, so the LED, so this LED is turned off. Okay, so let's make the pair. Okay, long press on this button, on this switch. So, and then you see the red LED blinking quickly. Okay, and now use your other finger to long press on the power button of the board. Okay, until you see it blink red too. Okay, release your finger. You will see the LED in the middle that blink green, so it means connected. And you see the left LED that shows green too. That means the board have enough battery capacity. Okay, we'll see. Push this joystick slightly. It's for accelerate. Okay, let's push it slightly because it's very fast. It's powered skateboard. It's very fast. So for beginners, we need to push it slightly. And pull it for brake. Accelerate. Brake. Okay. And for this button, this right button, that means the direction of the main of the skateboard. So if we, this means reverse direction. Okay, let's check it out. Okay, changing the direction. Okay, question two is how to switch the speed mode from beginners to professional mode. Okay, you maybe know in default sighting, before delivery, we sight the speed under 18 miles per hour. That's for beginner mode because it's powered. It's very fast. If you are riding on the urban street, it's really dangerous. So we set it for beginning mode in default. But if you get used to the skateboard, and if you ride on the country road, or you ride in the park, so it's you could definitely unlock the speed to professional mode. Okay, but how can we do that? You can see now is the beginner mode. Okay, let's see the motor. Let's hear the voice, the sound. Okay, brake. So how can we release the speed limit? 5 press on this switch. fair price on this power button of the remote. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And you will feel a vibration and then the LED in the middle blink green. That shows it's release the speed now to professional mode. Okay, let's hear the voice. The sound is louder.
Just my jam stand, feed my monkey banana. Then I think my